After dry ingredients, you will dip and sweep. Dip your dry measuring cup into the container. You want to let all of the flour overflow from the top. Then we're going to get a chopstick or the top of a butter knife and sweep off so it's flat. Ta-da!